Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'd like to look at who invented division. Well, we know that the Egyptians and the Babylonians and the Romans and the Greeks were doing a lot of mathematics around this kind of time, around 2000 BC. So obviously at the time they must have had methods of doing these tasks like division. And in fact, the Egyptians' way of doing division was rather complicated. It was rather difficult. But they basically started, if they wanted to divide something by seven, what they did is they kept on doubling up numbers until they came to a number which was somewhere near the one they wanted to divide. So if I want to divide the number 56 it's 62. Here's my number 62, and I want to divide it by 7. Well, obviously, as I go through this, 1, 7, 7, so it'll be doubled up, it becomes 14, doubled up, it becomes 28, doubled up, it becomes 56. So I know that I've got 8 of them in there, and I know that I've got left, I have to do a subtraction, and I have left just 6. Which is nearly another 1. So it's actually 9 or so. Not a very exact system, but of course dividing is not an exact process. In other words, the answer is somewhere between 8 and 9. So this process is what the Egyptians did. It would be very cumbersome for very large numbers, very difficult, although, as you can see with this system, it rapidly increases if you're doubling each time. So it's not actually quite as bad as you imagine. And you can create tables to help you do this task. So division was not invented in Egypt, almost certainly. It would have been invented before the Egyptians, but it was formalized in a certain way in Egypt nearly 4,000 years ago.